Holmes Middle School kid. Thank you. One more hand for him.